For question number 175, the correct option is option 2. And for the solution, you already have mentioned a formula in the hint. Let us use that again. Actual length, in this case, diameter of the steel ball, is equal to main scale reading plus least count of screw gauge multiplied by coinciding scale division minus zero error. So, referring to the question, the main scale reading is 5 millimeter plus least count of screw gauge that was given to be 0.001 centimeter. For the uniformity of unit, let us make it millimeter. 0.001 centimeter is 0.01 millimeter, that is least count of screw gauge, multiplied by coinciding scale division. They have said the zero of circular scale division coincides with 25 divisions above the reference level. So coinciding scale division is 25, right? Minus zero error, that is minus 0.004 centimeter. Once again, we use the uniform unit of millimeter, is coming out to be zero error is inside bracket minus 0.04 millimeter, isn't it? It's the same unit throughout. It's giving me 5 millimeter plus 0.25 millimeter minus minus plus, be careful here, plus 0.04 millimeter is giving me 5.29 millimeter. The options are given in centimeter unit, therefore converting is coming out to be 0.529 centimeter, and once we get this, we understand this is nothing but option number 2, so we choose option 2 as the correct option.